What's up, guys? Today I'm playing some Mountain Blade Fire and Sword. Basically a game that's based in Eastern Europe in the 17th century. So, now we'll see how this will go. I'm probably gonna get wrecked, to be honest, because there's 72 enemies. You just can't win. Oh my goodness. Wow.